More American nurses are answering the nation's call to serve the men with the armed forces. Graduation Day in hospitals all over the land sees thousands of capable, efficient young women being capped, their official badge of service. Modern, up-to-date hospital trains are staffed and equipped to care for the wounded. America is training an additional 65,000 young women as nurses to serve at home and abroad.